You just can't stop picking fights, can you? Suppose not. That wouldn't be me without me picking fights. Now we're going to try to take this thing out. I don't think we'll be living that very well. We're trying to sort this. Growth should be able to sponge it pretty nicely because of his intimidating ability, but... cross chop. That would have hurt. Exactly 30 damage. Boy, it's level 40. Now I've been training up pretty nicely. I've been making sure I've been trying this guy out for ages, and he's finally evolving. Slugger! Level 40. Boy, that is really scary. It's been scared. We go to the next one. No! You gotta click. Now that we've got a Sligo, we should better do what? Got Rocho. He's got Rocho, I got Sligo. Now I tell you one thing, like my Sligo will not like is a frost breath on that stupid. So to me just take this thing out. This should use some of that newly evolved power. Uh-oh. Or is this another two? That's okay then. You just fire them off at him. That means I can get my attacks off pretty easily. For once he actually did something useful. Thanks for the free XP. So we eliminate a hard one to get through. Evil. Did he outsmart us? Four store. I think that's the end of the path. So we're gonna go back. What are we doing there? Also, this place isn't a paradise for Pokemon. I knew there was something up. I thought that got a little bit suspicious. Faber looked a bit suspicious at first thought. Is he a bad guy? But then he gets him good, but then... Yeah, is he bad? He's not controlling all this. But where's Team Skull? I thought Team Skull would be here. They're not. Swear, that's going to be so effective. Right, you're using an electric move on the Pelipper. We can take him out. I'm not using a physical move, I'm using a special move. This doesn't matter. It's nice. Oh my God. They won't look buzz. Damn it. Good thing it wasn't at me. Ring bar goes down. I'll go to level 41. Sweet. Is that right? No. So I feel sorry for you, Gladen, but I can't dish out as much damage. Here, Bella. Slow row. I'm thinking if we take the lady in out, we can just forget, make it stop setting up screens, because that's just really annoying. He's trying to shut me down. Quick, we need to get rain dance off. Thanks for clearing it with me, Hugh. I thought you'd go for yawn on him because he's surveying against them, but obviously not. Hello. Oh, he's a salt vest. Uh-oh. He paralyzed him. Oh, boys. They're gonna hit like a trap. The slipper's gonna be more bulkier than normal. Failed! He's trying to shut me down, but he's not trying to shut the Raichu down. It's pretty stupid. The Raichu's done the most damage, except my Dragon Breath paralyzed him. He's not gonna win that one. Backslash. What a fairy type, isn't it? Pretty sure it is. Ooh, it might as well be choice picks, because seriously, he's just taking out every single Pokemon in the whole Thunderbolt. It was. Who the heck are you? Kadabra. Only Dragon Pulse on my goo. That's the goo. Now I'll have to go back when I'm level 49. I'll have to go back to Route 17 just to do some training so I can get some more XP and level up to level 50. So I can evolve my Sligo into a Goodra. If you didn't know. So this doesn't do much damage. I can just lock it in. Until he gets paralyzed, he's like, no. I wish I didn't use really not because I just wasted the turn. I wasn't planning on switching out anyway, so I don't know why I was wasting the turn doing that. Level 42. Hydro pump, boys! We finally got it. I probably should never got that, but whatever. Kadabra. Kadabra. So according to the game, it's night time. Which is about 6 o'clock. We're at least gonna finish off Team Skull. Oh, there's my landmark. Ouch. Get paralyzed, please. I need paralyzed. Ain't gonna work. One more shot at it. You got him! Boys. We got that one. If you just use Sligo, you get double XP. Officially, if you use them for one, you get that gets much XP. Plus I need a healer by. I'll just use Gold Super Potions. I've turned to waste, boys. Turns to waste. Better. Oh. I need to paralyze now. No, I mean now. Go, I kicked in the emergency exit. He lost the slow dance boost. That's pretty cool. I don't think I need my attack because I'm much using a special attack, so this isn't going to matter much to me. Because I have like a truck. They're paralyzing this thing. Because it's hitting like a truck. I should live with another one of these. If I get paralyzed, I can just... Yep. Don't paralyze! Paralyze city! Paralyze city! No. Maybe it's not bad. Maybe it's like it's too hard to use. Because seriously, he's taking too much damage for a bug buzz. God, I took half damage from that. Deirdre needs to be on my team now. Oh my god, I cannot do that. So it's like I can't do this fight. I just need to switch in. You might be thinking, why are you doing? I'm switching in so I can get the XP. You get more XP if your opponent participated in the battle, so I'm going to get some more XP. Blitzhack 9. Let's go. How dare you? No, what I'm doing is in case we have to battle and catch up, we're saving the game really quickly. That's just sad. You are evil. The daughter who stole my Cosmo. Thank you. Is this where we get Super Soga Leo or something? Oh, no, it's not. This is gonna be a tough fight. I'm gonna use all our strength in battle to try and win this one. You know who I can think I can solo it through? I don't think I can really solo it, but I can try. I can't go on until you're focused. And when you're focused, we can start moving, making progress. Dunk shot, boys. Belch! That means I need to hold a berry, which isn't that good. That's my physical attack and my special attack. So he comes in. a water type. I gotta switch to Sluggo because Sluggo needs the XP desperately. I'm not sure what level he gets Dragon Pulse, but we'll try and find that out for you guys. You can spam an Ice Beam if he needs to. Might hit my Dioxide that much because I'm pretty good at attacking. Oh, he does not want to be paralyzed. Fair enough. I don't think I will actually get my So I'm gonna get that speed by Milotic, seriously. I'm getting that speed by Milotic. But it looks like a fast Pokemon, it's like. Plus I got like 10 levels on that thing. Oh, you guys Mystical Fire, I remember that. Paralyzed!
No.
Well, that's the end of that. Doesn't matter, we're gonna crunch. No, oh, not flamethrower. I did. A stupid misclick and a special defense drop! And we're dead. Seriously! Oh! They've buffed Shadow Ball because it always lies your special defense 100% chance now. Because I just got special defense drop twice in a row. It was the second time in a row. It's like. Got paralyzed. Sweet. Boys, Slippery takes Pokemon out. Pretty epic music as well. Lilligant. Let's take this thing out. Now, Lilligant doesn't exactly have the best moveset. Now, I really think it's got the best moveset. Now, it's just full of grass type moves, a couple of good stance moves. It's not really going to attack it. Might backfire my face, but it's true. But it doesn't have much coverage. And the thing is, it doesn't have much coverage. It has Petal Dance, it has Petal Blizzard, Giga Drain. It's got a lot for coverage. It's got Hidden Power. I think it's got a couple of normal moves, which aren't really that much coverage. And you got Dream Eater, which isn't the best, but you have sleep powder. You have access to sleep powder, so it's okay. Sunspore, I need to set up I need to set up my romance. He's using power confusion. Power confusion is the most annoying combo in the world. Oh, that's gonna hurt. This hurts. Come on, get it off. I hate this. I can't even get a rest off now. Well, Sliggoo's stuffed. Well, I'll kiss goodbye to win this one, because this teeter dance and stun spawning again is just pissing me off to the max. Gunshot, boys. I'll be back. I think we should win this one. Got him. So that should wrap up today's episode. If as soon as we get rid of him. How could you be so awful? How could you be so awful? She's fighting. I think your Cosmog is actually the legendary Pokemon. God, it takes hours to notice it. Who's that? What's Lily? Thank you.
Why do I save your own mother? Seriously, she's evil. Master Ball!
Where'd they go? So it's still gotta be here somewhere. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you didn't, like and subscribe. Sorry for the long episode, we just had to get through this part because otherwise we'll be stuck here all day. That wouldn't be fun. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Even though the size tips us out quite a bit. I was shocked to see that they were here on the other time. Anyway. We'll be back. Peace out.